Okay, now it's
I'm suffering from hypoxia. I'm going to respiratory and everything else shatter. If I make it through this, which I hope I do, that place is toxic. Radioactive.
What?
A live hand grenade.
Hand grenade?
Live hand grenade. He stops all of the water in the mud. It won't go down in the history. Only 3 seconds a hand grenade or bomb. We're doing paralysis right now.
What can I do? There's like all the meds, what do I do? Can I help you out? Let me help you out.
The water that we have, the acid that I need, I think now this is
the acid in?
Acid water.
This is lemon water.
I need that.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. There's a thing I showed you how to do a little cut ago. Don't let this come into you. You might want to push something through me to the energy that you have to use that earth. The stuff that you sell in the backyard is my friend. And if this didn't have to reach through me,
I'm gonna get you out of here.
I need to get out of this.
It's
I
too
need
hot.
The water.
There.
It takes
a. No, just crawl out.